Ladies and gentlemen, we've hooked it. We've hooked the carp. We have hooked the carp. Ladies and gentlemen, do you want me to take it?
No, of course not.
All right, so Andrew's gonna hook it in. There it is, right there. You see the beast. You see the beast. I'm going to get the pliers ready. Getting the pliers ready. Man.
Oh, he is feisty.
He is feisty. Let him go, let him go. Let him go, let him go, let him go.
Drag is up.
All right, bring him over here, bring him over here. Get away. We've got it. The beast does not want to be tamed.
Oh my god.
You gotta get him up. Or you gotta get him up on land here.
Are you gonna unhook it?
I'm gonna unhook it.
Let's bring him right up here.
No, don't bring him right
in
there.
The
we gotta bring him somewhere. Where... Oh my god. Look at that thing. Let him go.
You can take it if he wants it.
Flip the switch on it.
It's, dude, look.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've got it. We've got the fish.
Oh my god, I don't want bystanders. You want to let it out?
No. Why don't we want bystanders? This is good. This is publicity.
Now what?
Here, bring it in close.
Can you unhook it? Don't make any, like, stupid motions.
Take it.
Oh my god, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's taken off again.
I'm just letting it go.
Andrew says he's letting it go.
I'll just keep him at bay. You want to just wear him out?
No, Pullman.
Let's just wear him out.
No, Pullman, because he'll die. Because he's big enough.
Fine, let's just do it for really fast. Yeah, big one.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Give me
a second.
Alright. Oh my god.
We've tamed the beast.
I'm just pulling it in this way so it can
the
have
the feisty one, though. Let him go, let him go.
I got it. It's not going to want to be up close to shore.
Well, we got to get it up close.
Oh, he's trying to snap it.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't know that it's hooked. Here, bring him. Bring him on.
Let him go. He's gonna take it again. Let him go.
I got him.
This is for sale for $158,000. There's one a little smaller in there that's for sale for $138,000. If you'd like to, I'd be more than happy to. And then there's some.
You're gonna probably have to cut it.
No, I can unhook it.
Just pick it up.
Pick it up? Are you insane? It
book.
Probably weighs a good 20.
Alright, here. Get the pliers.
Alright, I got the pliers in my hands. Bring them up here. No.
Uh-huh.
With that thing? You barely stepped in with the brim. And I'm much more scared than you. I'm just like a 20-pound carpenter.
Okay, sure. Are you trying to find a community like this? Well,
let him go.
Don't get it caught on me. Oh, you twisted up now.
We gotta cut it.
No, we don't.
He's messed
I can unhook
up.
It.
He's gonna die.
They're
he's using all his energy.
Alright, here, give me some.
In Woodstock.
We're just gonna snap or we're gonna get it in, so. Ow.
Alright, quick, unhook it. Or just cut it, dude.
Uh-huh. I got it, it's right there.
Hurry up.
I can. I'm gonna try and lift it.
How about you unhook it before it dies?
Hang on, just one. just cut the string and he'll be fine.
Right. Yeah. Yeah, just cut it.
Wow, look at that beast. Alright, kick him out.
You need to grab his tail. Hang on one second. You're going to get in the water, grab his tail, and get him going.
Go ahead. Just jump in, Sam. Sam is getting in the water with the beast. Yeah, move, go. Get in. Just go, come on, go. Get in there.
Stop him.
Sam is in the water with the beast. Stop eating some cheese. Okay, get him going up. There he goes.
Yeah.